Born on the 4th of August 1877 in Long Eaton, Derbyshire, Dame Laura Knight is an important figure in the annals of British art history. Throughout her illustrious career, from the early 20th century to the mid-20th century, Knight's contributions to portraiture, figurative painting, and her innovative representations of ballet and circus scenes left an indelible mark on the art world. This essay delves into the life, career, and legacy of Dame Laura Knight.